North Florida springs. Breathtaking. Mysterious. Powerful flows of pure fresh water discharging from the Floridan aquifer. The greatest known concentration of springs on Earth. Some 260 springs releasing over 2.8 billion gallons of water a day into the Suwannee, Santa Fe, Itchituckney, and with Lacouche rivers. This is the Springs Heartland, a recreational and nature lover's paradise, critical habitat for rare and endangered animals, a hydrogeological wonder visited and loved by people worldwide. Their sustaining source, an immense underground limestone aquifer, riddled with cracks, crevices, tunnels, and caves, all feeding their flow silently to the springs. We, the people of Florida, stand as the guardians of this grand gift of nature. Sadly, the Springs Heartland faces an uncertain future. The way we live our lives above this vulnerable aquifer determines the quality of the water and how much of it will flow forth from our springs. Our behaviors and actions have the ability to inflict significant harm. Elsewhere in Florida, springs have stopped flowing. Their once vibrant flora and fauna are now coated with a slimy, deadly film. Many of our beloved rivers are choked with toxic algae and chemicals discharging from these springs. Is this to be the fate of the Springs Heartland? By reflecting on the mistakes of the past, we can see into the future and provide clear and effective leadership to save our springs. It is imperative now that we recognize the magnificent splendor and natural wonder of our springs. They are unique. A rich and spectacular bounty of crystal clear water bursting out of the ground for all to enjoy. An unparalleled resource of unimaginable value and importance to all Floridians. Springs are the very soul of North Florida. Preservation is always smarter and cheaper than restoration. The cost of restoring the Everglades, $20 billion and rising. Why repeat the same mistakes when we know and understand the problem? We can safeguard North Florida springs now and into the future for a fraction of the cost. The opportunity stands before us, but we must take action now. An economically feasible, even profitable, low-impact, sustainable growth strategy is within reach with financial and political support from state leaders. And a strong community of citizens stands ready to lend its support, knowing that the fate of North Florida's economy and the future of our children are directly linked to the health of our springs. It was inspired vision and determination of exceptional leaders that preserved our country's most treasured national parks and resources. Our springs are spectacular jewels of nature and deserve the same protection. We have arrived at the point that will forever determine the fate of this precious resource. Will we embrace what we know must be done? Only through strong conviction and leadership can we establish a lasting legacy where springs flow pure and powerful for generations to come.